My number one priority as governor will be creating jobs. We'll develop more wind energy, increase ethanol production, and expand university research. I have a jobs plan with over 25 great ideas to help South Dakota grow. Check it out on my website. Our state has fewer regulations and lower taxes. I'll keep these advantages to create more jobs. The people of our state are ready to work, and as your governor, I'll make it happen.